Hello, Aaron here, talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just to let you know that autism makes more people are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes where people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes where people are anxious at school all day. And autism makes where people are anxious on the school bus. Also, you just want to let know that autism makes where people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, you just want to let know that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Please describe people.